Well, again, Hossa did not see Rafi Torres coming. As he was turning, he turned towards the middle of the ice. Rafi Torres, right at the last moment, there it is. It looks like maybe his shoulder catches him in the jaw. He might have left his feet as well.
It looks like he absolutely left his feet.
Yeah, it looked like he jumped on the play and left his feet. And his shoulder seemed to catch Hossa in the jaw. And straight down, let's just hope that Marian Hossa is going to be okay.